Please.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, your excellencies. My name is Mohammad Joyed Amoni, and originally I'm from Afghanistan, but I'm here on behalf of the EU delegation. I have a question from Dr. Acosta, that what is the clear position of the World Bank, about the British plan to send refugees to Rwanda? And if it's possible for you to give a clarification about the position of the World Bank and the plans for the humanitarian crisis in Afghanistan. Thank you.
Thank you very much.